to you, because your mercy endures forever. Forever I will worship before you.